Headed for new ground, NASA's Curiosity rover will soon begin its first big journey on Mars, its destination, Mount Sharp. Since landing on Mars, the rover has spent most of its time gathering information near its landing site, but in the next few weeks, Curiosity will embark on a 5-mile trip to the base of Mount Sharp, a place many call the rover's ultimate destination. Mount Sharp towers about 3.4 miles over Mars. Space.com reports the goal is for Curiosity to read the red planet's environmental history like a book as it climbs up Mount Sharp's lower reaches. Mountains preserve various records about an area's physical structure and substance and processes that act on it. You can see how things have changed over time by comparing the older rocks at the bottom with the younger rocks at the top of the mountain. And these findings will hopefully be enough evidence to suggest there's been or is life on Mars. The rover already found signs of past water flow within the Gale Crater, a 96-mile-wide depression with Mount Sharp at its center. Curiosity has recently been investigating an area known as Glenelg. The area was particularly interesting to scientists because of its orbital imagery, and it turns out it would most likely have been favorable for microbial life. But Curiosity still has some work to do before it can make its trek to the mountain. NASA plans on using the rover to examine a powdered sample drilled from the Cumberland Rock. Curiosity will also examine Point Lake, a feature that has an unusual Swiss cheese-like appearance. Even without those projects, it could be a while before Curiosity makes it to the mountain. The project manager says the trip could take anywhere from 10 months to a year, because the rover will make a few pit stops to investigate other interesting features. For Newsy, I'm Micah Sargent, Multiple Sources, a broader view.